Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. I am Sapphire, and I am going to be going to South Hoo Farm to be doing a race. One of the horses at my barn told me about. So, yes. I can't be bothered to get on the ferry at Fort Pinter and go to South Hoof by ferry. So I'm just going to be trailering. So I'm here at South Hoof Farm and this is a race just over here. So yes. Alright, so I am now doing the race. Hopefully it's exciting. But I'm sorry that I haven't posted in a while. I just have been kind of really busy sorting out the spare room. Because on the second week of Easter, my new furniture is coming, so I need my room cleared, ready to redecorate, and to get my furniture in. So that's why I haven't posted in a while, so I'm really, really sorry for that, but yeah, I'm here now. And there's a skeleton bird flying. Oh, it's someone with a horse that looks like me. But it can't be me, because Tia owns me. So oh my crazy lord, it's raining. My beautiful mane and tail are going to get soaking wet. Like, what? How is this fair? Like, a good, beautiful horse like me does not deserve to be soaking wet. I swear this shipwreck was not here before, but it's kinda creepy, if I'm being totally honest. I hope we're almost done. So I think it's just repeating until we're actually back up at the farm.
Thank you.
Alright, so I better be getting back to the barn. And I'm sure if Tia found out that I'd done a video on her channel, I'm sure she would be really mad and wondering how we can talk. And how humans can understand us. But anyways, that's all from me, and you might see me in another video with Tia or me on my own. But without further ado, goodbye.